literacy, no modern education, etc. Many social reformers had taken the word and fought against these social evils. Among them, one was Raja Ram Mohan Roy. He was a learned man from the Bengal and fought against these social evils and knew what was wrong with the society.
Let us not despise ourselves. Our ancient culture is great and we are capable of greater achievement. Superstition has been ruining us. Knowledge should be practical and scientific.
Education produced clerks to whom the British gave a petty jobs under them. Incidentally, it also produced a new generation of intellectuals.
We must educate our viewers
and try to improve the material condition.
For that, we viewers can convey our grievance to the British Parliament.
By 1856, the British has conquered the whole of India.
They cared little about the needs of the Indians. Our kings have become puppets and we have also lost our old jobs.
Lands also.
They are converting our problems.
You only talk. Do something to drag them out.
And yet this time we are going to perform an escape over here which is based on safe daughter. So let us start. Hello Priyanka. Hi friends.
It is very popular nowadays.
Yeah, Anshika, you are absolutely correct. You have given me a best topic.
So friends, now we are going to perform hair skit based on the environmental degradation.
Now she will give you an introduction about the environmental degradation.
Yes, environment is the natural surrounding which is very rich lady, but an arid in a destiny, she got married to a poor person. Forester, a rich lady, a party changed their whole life. Let's see how.
Good morning, I am doing the role of Matilda.
I am doing the role of Forester.
I am doing the role of Madam Forester.
Oh, how foolish I am. I have married to this careless man. I have many dreams in my life, but this man never cared about them. I have thought of the elegant dinner, but now I neither have frocks nor gels.
Hey, I have something for you.
What?
I am
in what is that? And in the year 1999, the world witnessed the bravery of the Indian Army when our army conquered the war against the Pakistan. To celebrate this victory, Kargil Vijay Diwas is celebrated all across the world. Many schools organize various events like speech competition, debate competition, etc. Dear friends, India never invaded other countries to force or war against them. And we are known for this. This is not because our
द्वारा हमसे छीन ली गई थी। कारगिल 60
से भी अधिक दिनों के लिए लड़ा गया था। 26 यह युद्ध 26 जुलाई को खत्म हो गया था और परिणाम स्वरूप दोनों पक्ष भारत और पाकिस्तान के जीवन के नुकसान के बाद हमें कारगिल की संपत्ति फिर से हासिल हुई। कारगिल युद्ध के नायकों के सम्मान में हर साल 26 जुलाई को कारगिल विजय दिवस मनाया जाता है। यह दिन कारगिल सेक्टर और राष्ट्रीय राजधानी नई दिल्ली में मनाया जाता है। साथ ही भारत के प्रधानमंत्री इस दिन अमर जवान ज्योति के साथ इंडिया गेट पर सैनिकों को
श्रद्धांजलि। He was born on 25 May 1916 at Jal village Patti Pamun of Delhi district. His father name was Mr. Haider Puduni and his mother name was Tara Devi. His father was a doctor and his mother was a housewife. While the whole of India was fighting to free from the rule of British government, Sudesh Chuman was advocating that Delhi Riyasat should be free from the rule of King of Kutbal.